Hello and welcome to everybody to my YouTube channel MX Knowledge Group. Today I will discuss marketing task. For marketer, what are the main tasks there for marketing? Starting enter the market vehicle. So what is the main task? Main task is three tasks. One is segmentation, targeting and positioning the product. So one by one I will discuss what is the segmentation, what is the targeting and what is the positioning for your marketing task for a marketer. So segmentation, what is the segmentation? Segmentation is nothing but a segment for various customers. Some customer they are economically not strong, some customer they are not in above 60 ages, some customer they are not positioned to go and take their delivery at a far way, and accordingly they are making some segmentation. Segmentation is a process of clubbing together similar customer in a group so that they can be served by a marketing mix specially designed for the group and segment. The marketing mix is product, price, place and promotion. This marketing mix suitable for particular this segment customer can design using this segmentation. Customer in a market vary widely in terms of their level and sophistication of need. In the way they would like the product to be delivered to them. In their ability and willingness to pay a certain amount for getting their need satisfaction. All customers in a market cannot be served by the single marketing means. Although each customer is different from the other, the same way the another. It is not economically viable to have a tailor-made marketing mix for each customer. The idea is more homogeneous the segment, more appropriate will be marketing mix be for every customer, and segmentation can be used as a vehicle of entering the market. So proper segmentation can be possible when you can understand the customer sophistication and customer need and customer economical condition, and depend on your product which segment you want to select for sell your product. This is the segmentation. Target market. After segmentation, you have to target your market depend on your product. You cannot sell all product for all customer. Any market, there are normally many segments. A company may not have resources and the capability to design marketing mixes to serve all the segments. A company will decide to serve one and more segment depending on its capabilities and resources. The segment that a company choose to serve by the design special marketing mix are called the target marketing. Which market this company is the, which segment company want to serve their product, they will decide. Maybe for only for shopping mall customers, only for automobile customer who have, only for two-wheeler customer have, can serve. You have to target it. And positioning, very important activities where for a new product when you are launching as well as for existing product, positioning is a activity the customer mind have to say this product I need. Accordingly, marketer can position this product in customer mind. Positioning is the process of creating an distinct offer for communicating it to the customer. Positioning is created by designing a marketing mix which is suitable for the target market but is different from the marketing mixes of other providers. The chosen marketing mix has to be taken communicated in the customer. In most markets, there will be many companies provide their same basic solution to the customer needs. Lots of companies is there to solve the customer needs. The customer has to select one provider among them The offering of the company company has to be distinct so that customer is able to make a choice by matching their requirement with the offering of various provider. Lots of provider is there, lots of company, lots of brand is there. So which brand one customer can take it by providing, by packaging, by offering, by customer servicing, they can positioning the customer mind. The process of positioning is continuous in nature and it should always be proactive because new need and competitor keep cropping up. So it is, you have to continue monitoring your market and positioning the marketing. So thank you very much for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Take care.